Good afternoon and welcome back. This is Doc Stout going live once again. I'm going to, as promised, take on the Rogue Class Challenge, which I discovered when I clicked on it this morning is not actually something I can do with a Murloc deck. So, to satisfy my and everyone else's thirst for Murlocs, I will, after I try the Rogue Challenge deck, one way or another, I'll be trying Heroic Mode, gonna go after the first boss on Heroic. So let's get in here real quick and see what's up with the Rogue Challenge. I'm gonna bypass the Druid Challenge and try the Valera deck versus Maxna the Spider. I have not tried this yet. I have no idea what the Rogue deck looks like. I fear it's not going to have nearly enough Murloc. All right, let's take a look at the opening hand. We've got a bunch of battle cries, and I remember that Myxna's power bounces creatures, so that seems pretty good. I don't know that waiting until turn 5 to do stuff seems all that great. Although, that's a really good enter the battlefield. Yeah, we'll just replace one and see what happens. That should be fine.
Her poison will make your death mostly painless.
Alright, so I guess we'll just Voodoo Doctor.
Call for the doctor.
And pass turn. Let's just equip a dagger and get some damage in.
Here we go.
See what Maxna's first play is. It's a pretty good one. I think what we do here is
one shot, one kill.
Battle cry. And then hit twice.
Here we go.
I'm not entirely sure that was adequate. Okay, that seems fine. Throw a dagger.
Here we go.
Take the 2 damage, just kill that cobra.
I got this.
And just go back to swinging for the moment. Stampeding Kodo seems pretty good.
What do you call a player who just had his minion webbed?
Doomed. Splat.
Here we go.
Do a little bit of damage here. All right. Just gonna keep bouncing my guys, that's fine. Alright, 6. I could do those 2 and a dagger, which is, I think, what I want to do. So we'll Echoing Ooze, give it taunt, equip a dagger, and stab it. Oh, sweet. The Echoing Ooze ended up with taunt, too. I think that makes the most sense. Aww.
I got this.
Gotta do that, then. Stab. Put another dagger in. It seems okay so far. Uh-oh. I guess that's fine. Board just got wiped. We frost elemental there. Make another couple of oozes, I guess.
Here we go.
Stabity again.
Job's done.
Yeah, I'm not sure bouncing my frost elemental was good strategy, but... Oh, that was clever. Set hero's remaining health. Okay, so I can slow roll that. I have 9. That's mind control tech. Aw, just got a 1/1. And then freeze the 5/5 again, I guess.
Here we go.
It's really dangerous to not kill that thing, so yeah. Take care of that. Alright. I can take a pile of damage here. What did it just bounce? Oh, it just bounced on pretty much a nothing. Spectral Splatter. Wow, all these death rattles. Well, this seems obvious. Still have 6. Let's draw a card. Give myself another dagger, I guess. And they're at 13. Let's put them to 1.
Here we go.
I feel pretty good about my chances now.
Job's done.
Okay, that takes care of that. Takes care of that. I'm gonna take a. Ugh.
My ex now that is not on my approved card list.
Wipe my board and make a billion dudes. One problem with your strategy here, sport. Oh! Okay, well... Oh, that's still fine. I mean, you could destroy the weapon. I'm just going to put on a new one. No taunter. Bam!
Sea giant!
Alright. Got the Anub'Rekhan Ambusher for that. Alright, that was fun, but it had a disturbing lack of Murloc. Let's get it started. Very punishing and not for the faint of heart. Enter at your own risk.
Anub'Rekhan is one of my finest spider lords.
You know what?
Interloper.
Murlocs have no fear. Let's see just how hard this is. I suppose a lot's gonna depend on my initial draw.
Gul'dan versus Anub'Rekhan!
Welcome to my parlor.
This seems pretty terrible.
Shall be mine.
I don't like keeping non-Murlocs, but... yeah, this is a pretty bad draw. Yeah. Oh, geez, 45 life? Lost my legendary with my first swing. That seems terrible. I guess we draw a card. I'm ping for one. One life down, 44 to go. This seems awful. Yeah, I guess we just... go like this. He's almost certainly doomed. So do I power overwhelming him now? Yeah, give it a shot. I wouldn't let him live.
Death does not scare me.
Yuck. Lack of hard removal is gonna get me pretty bad. At least I can silence him and start swinging.
Put this apple on your head.
And we'll silence him.
Get him, big hug!
Do everything we can. Oh, geez, he plays Shadow Flame too, huh? I think I just lost. That's not very good. Four, 18. I guess I passed turn. I'm feeling pretty bad about this. Gonna go. Okay, that's a little better, I guess. I'm still at 12, and it's as though they hadn't been damaged at all.
What we do.
Okay. I feel a little bit better about keeping the, keeping the silencer. Yikes. I'm at 5. I don't really see any... nope, I just die. I'm at 3, no taunter. I could kill that and deal 3. None of that matters. No, I just die. Alright, well, let's go down murgling.
Job's done.
Yuck.
Just a little taste.
Oh my goodness. Well, I'm glad I didn't concede. I got to see that stupid card. Alright, well, it appears that I cannot keep a suboptimal hand against the heroic Anub'Rekhan. So, that's going to be enough for one stream for the day. Thanks for tuning in. I will be attempting this again. I will probably continue to do this for a little bit, where my pattern will be to do a character challenge, like a class challenge, and then after that I will try the Murloc deck against a heroic boss. So, until next time, this is Doc Stout. I'm signing out.